Well, we love our photographs. The thousands of photographs that are on your cell phone right now. Yeah, you probably love the idea of getting those photographs framed. But have you ever thought about doing something completely different? How about creating photographs into fine art? We're gonna find out exactly how it's done. We have an amazing item here that most of you have never seen before. So I wanna introduce Alexandra Baker. She's gonna take you through everything that you're getting and everything that we're doing. This is called Memories to Fine Art. It's a photo that you send in and they are gonna create the most beautiful heirloom work of art. This is gonna be a portrait framed canvas or a frame, your choice, but your cherished photographs of that reunion, of that family vacation, of your wedding, your family portraits, the most amazing and memorable day of your life. Maybe it was your wedding, maybe it was a special gathering with your loved ones. We are going to be able to create those memories and help you share them forever. And I know I just got back from a family reunion and I'm gonna treasure those photographs forever.
Forever. You know, it's so funny, we have Christmas in July, but I feel like I'm bringing you a present ahead of time by sharing these exquisite, what it is, it's a photo that really becomes your very own original personal artwork. So what we're doing here is all you have to decide today, all you have to decide right now is you don't even have to think about the photo. Just think, what size would you like? We are offering three sizes tonight, and the sizes are either the 16 by 20, this is the 16 by 20, and then we are also offering, let's show you,
20 by 24
is right here. This is the 20 by 24. Okay. If you can see that, you can see the sizes. We're showing them to you on the screen. And we're also offering the
20 by 30.
Okay, the nice big one. So you're choosing what size would you like to get. And then you're also selecting, do you want it to be gallery canvas wrapped, which is what you're showing here with these three lovely boys, where it's so popular now to do things on canvas and to maybe not have the frame per se. So this is gallery canvas wrapped, 3 inches thick, which is very nice, or you can have it wood framed. We're offering solid wood frames, and we have 5 different colors in the wood frames, but you don't even have to decide on the color of the frame tonight. You only have to decide, do you want 16 by 20, 20 by 24, or 30 by 20? Is it 30 by 20? 30 by 20. Or do you want it gallery wrapped or do you want it framed? Now, this is brought to you by Larson Jewel. Larson Jewel has been with us since 1893. They're a family name that you have known since 1893. They're the largest manufacturers of frames. They make beautiful frames all over the world, and they are a Berkshire Hathaway company. So that just speaks to the quality and the craftsmanship and the artisans that really work behind all of these beautiful treasures. But I want you to start thinking, wow, all of those photos that are on your cell phone. I see I have a lovely photo here of Sarah. Is this with your husband?
I'm hoping. Actually, those are my parents.
Those are your parents.
Yes.
How about that? Here, you can have this. This is a nice little keepsake.
Okay.
And if everyone could take a look at that photo, I've got something very special
for Sarah. It's a picture I took of my parents over the 4th of July. We were celebrating their 50th wedding anniversary, and I loved everything about it. The trail, the greenery, the mountains, the snow on the top of the peaks. It was just so beautiful.
You've never seen this. Look at this.
Oh my gosh. That's what it turns into?
This is what it turns into. This is what we're talking about. Here is the photo. This is the photo that you probably have on your cell phone. And you know, this is really for everyone. It doesn't matter if you're 12 years old, if you're up to 92 years old, whatever age you are, you have these photos. They're in a box, they're on the cloud.
Look at that.
But they can become this. Sarah, this is the first time Sarah is seeing this photo. So these are your parents. And where is this?
This was in Crested Butte, Colorado.
Crested Butte, Colorado.
One of their favorite places, and we decided to spend the family reunion there and celebrate.
It kind of gives me goosebumps because I can imagine when they see this.
Yeah, it was such a great weekend. They're celebrating 50 years, and I was walking ahead of them. And they stopped to turn around and look at the view, and so they didn't even know I was snapping this photo. But I'm gonna treasure this forever. I mean, think about how near and dear our family is to us.
Unbelievable.
I mean, look at the detail, and it looks even better than my photograph because it looks real.
Look how it's such.
It looks
well, it's real.
It has like dimension, right?
This is hand painted. This is a hand painted painting, and then it's enhanced even more with the texture. They add this texture, the brushstroke texture, all over. It's like almost like a clear textured glaze that is put on top. And, you know, it's a piece of art now, but it's not art that you found in a gallery. This is your family member. Is there someone in your family who served in the military? Is there someone in your family who's no longer with you and you want to be able to remember them? Here, Sarah, I'm going to leave this here. This is going to be, this is going to be for you. Do you, children, your grandchildren, your little kiddos, look at this little guy playing football. Here. How adorable is he? Do you have your family portrait? Isn't this beautiful?
So you can really see how much more fabulous this is to enjoy versus a little picture on your cell phone that you never get to see, or you forgot what folder you put it in, or you don't know how to download it onto your computer. They're gonna take care of everything. All you do today is think about a wedding, an anniversary, a birthday. Maybe it's someone's graduation. Maybe it's a big family reunion. Maybe you're gonna surprise mom and dad. I wish I knew about this before my parents' 50th anniversary, because I could have surprised them with a family portrait. Something that they're not just gonna look at on their phone and dismiss, but something that they are going to treasure for years and years to come. Something that we're gonna pass down through the family. Look, someone took a picture of the coastline. It looks like Italy, maybe the Amalfi Coast.
Looks like Portofino. Yes, it looks like that.
Oh my gosh, and you can see the detail. And you can actually, there's texture on
these,
right? There
is texture,
yes. I mean, it comes to life. It's so vivid. Maybe, of course, there's that special day for their wedding. Can you imagine a more precious gift?
I can't, you know, I love surrounding, you love surrounding, we all love surrounding ourselves with beautiful artwork in our home, but we want to make it a little bit more personal. We want things to be far more personal than they used to be.
Your family!
So, yes, I had this fabulous photo, the three of us on the phone. This was taken 5 years ago, just boggles the brain how quickly our daughter. So here it is on your phone, just like on your smartphone.